The global burden of injury, just how much people are suffering from getting broken, shot, burned, rolled over, fallen down, crashed into, is astounding.
There's more fractures that occur in developing world than patients die of AIDS, TB, and malaria combined.